Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to come on here and talk about a product that I discovered kind of in the last maybe 6 months that I really love, and I just don't think it's getting enough credit, I suppose. So I just wanted to come on here and talk about it. My face is a mess, by the way. I'm only after doing the 5 minute makeup challenge and it was a fail. A massive fail. So yeah, that's why I look like a 13 year old that's played with makeup for the first time. So yeah, it's not looking hot, but sure, anyway. I wanted to talk about the PS Brow Gel. This is €2 in pennies, and I think I was away somewhere and I forgot brow gel, and I just picked it up and I was honestly amazed at the product. It has a wee applicator, like kind of the benefit applicators do and stuff, and I obviously got the darkest one because my brows are quite dark. But I just wanted to show you, I'm just going to fill in one brow to show you what this is like. You don't even need to fill in your brows with anything else other than this. I just think it's amazing. Obviously there's wee fibers in it that stick to the hair and make it look more full and stuff, but I just think it is the best thing since sliced bread. I think it's better than Benefit. I think it's better than any other eyebrow brand. I think it's better. I do think it's better than Benefit as well. I have the Benefit Gimme Brow and this is 10 times better in my opinion. Like, look at the difference of the brows. Like, this brow looks to be filled in and defined, and it just looks far better than this brow, and I think that this product does wonders. I'm just gonna do the other brow now, so I'm gonna go in really close so you can see it actually like catching the hairs with the fibers. Like, if you're going to the shops or whatever, you don't even need to go in with a pencil if you have this. I honestly don't think you need it. It's the best brow gel I've ever used, and I've gone through quite a lot. So what I like to do then before it dries is I just like to clean it up and kind of blend it a bit. This brush is banjaxed. And just clean up the edges and not make it look so sharp. And it looks like my brows are completely filled in. It almost looks like kind of, you know, them tattoo brows, the stuff you peel off. It reminds me of that. I just think it's the most amazing brow gel, and it honestly doesn't get enough recognition. So if you are around a Penny's or a Primark, if you live near one, pick it up. And you will see for yourself. Like, €2 for this. I would pay €20 for this, to be honest, because I just think it's out of its league. So I just wanted to come on and share with you. So I actually should have included this. I did a giveaway recently. I should have included one of these in the giveaway. I didn't even think. But yeah, I love it so much because it really does do what it says on the tin, basically. And you can see for yourself the difference it has made to my brows, and that's only a brow gel. Like, it looks like my brows have been filled in with a pencil or a powder, but I really like it. So I just wanted to let you know, because it's so affordable and it's just such good quality. If you already have this, let me know in the comment section what you think about it. I'd love to hear what other people think about it. And yeah, if you're near Primark or Penny's, go pick it up. You will not be sorry. So yeah, that is all for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again in the next one.